Step into a world where there's no one left.
I started dancing when I was 5 years old in primary school, and I started breakdancing with Breakdance Project Uganda in 2010. Dance has helped me to discover my potential. This is my story.
I just grew up from one slum here in Kampala, Uganda. It's called Natete. Like, where life is not that easy. It's a hard knock life, you know. Met like people who have lifted me up. I traveled to Bulgaria, Romania, South Africa, but just this is because of dance, you know. And I got a chance to share out there about my culture.
How did that make you feel?
It makes me feel good and about my inspiration.